much. One more time.
Okay, wait, let me just how do you get the giggles out sometimes, don't you?
Hi, my name is Casper Lee, and I'm back at it again with Grant Hines. We're on another behind the scenes of a shoot. Wait, no, we're not on the behind the scenes. You guys are. We're actually experiencing
You're
it.
You're taking them behind the scenes.
I'm filming with Liam Payne today, and I've got a little skit planned, and we're also going to do a few questions. This is the script. You guys think that things just happen without scripts? That's not true. Sometimes they do, yeah, but I'm actually being prepared today.
Yeah.
We have arrived in this massive complex. Thank you very much. Cheers. And we're gonna go inside now and set up. There's a big white screen and we're just trying to work out where we're gonna be filming. And yeah, there's coffee though, Grant.
I'm excited.
We're in the backstage. Are we in this way? Oh, it's a difficult door to get past. We figured out that we're gonna be using this room. It's quite small. I think it's gonna scare the shit out of him, make him feel intimidated, which is good. That's what we want, right?
The tip of the tongue, the teeth, and the lips.
The tip of the tongue, the teeth, and the lips. The tip of the tongue, the teeth, and the lips.
Rind.
I'm gonna need you there, maybe, just to remind you.
Rind the ragged rock.
Round the ragged rock. So I'm just directing Liam here. He's very hard to work with, but we'll get there, right?
We'll try.
We're wearing matching shirts.
We are wearing matching shirts. This could be funny for us.
Did you read the script yet?
I didn't know the part about you joining in the band though with me.
No, that's not happening.
Okay, that's
not happening.
We're not going to miss that.
Cut that part out. You know I'm a fraud. And then I just said,
okay, I'm going to ask you things, but are you sure that that's what we're supposed to do?
We're just going
to
improvise a little bit.
Okay.
Yeah, let's just, I'm going to handle this.
Yeah. I'll come in and go to try and sit down. You'll be like, no, don't sit down.
Yeah.
We don't sit down when we sing. We're bouncing light off the walls.
Cool. Perfect.
Does it matter that all your cameras are in the shot and everything?
We
move
this. Yeah.
Yeah, maybe we should take that one out.
Ron
the Ragged Rock.
Yeah.
Ron, are you sure that's it? Okay, go
ahead. Okay, I need you to
Yeah, let's do another exercise and I'm going to go, look, I know you're not a vocal coach.
I think this could really get you into it. Okay, I need you to answer my questions as honestly. Okay, now there's no exercise.
Okay, cool, yeah. Okay.
What do you think of this technique?
It's a technique I have to use myself. That's hilarious.
Liam actually advised.
Yeah, I think the singing got me.
I'm getting a bit warm. You can get quite warm when singing.
Yeah.
Watch that.
I know. That's why I'm obviously not a vocal coach. Awesome. My mom texted me again. She's like, why are you responding? I'm interviewing Liam Payne. Bye. Bye to the vlog.
Goodbye, vlog.
Thank you so much.
See you soon.
Yes. Cheers, bro. Cool. So that was really, really fun. We got all the shots. I got a bit warm during it, but I think I got to cool myself down with the hairdryer, so that helped. And yeah, I'm really, really happy. Liam was super cool. It was super fun. And I can't wait for you guys to see the video. This is exciting. Yay. We can hear him rehearsing. What do you guys think? So listen, listen. We did it, guys! We finally got my first interview with Liam! It's been a dream ever since I started YouTube. Actually, I can quit now. No, I'm not gonna quit. Next, on to the next one. Who's next, Bronner? Bronner sorts out all of these people for me. Who's next?
Who's next? Me from One Direction.
Favorite One Direction member is Justin Timberlake. Can you?
I can't. You're gonna get so much hate in the comments for that. You guys, let me know who you'd like me to interview next, and we could try to get Bronner to make it happen.
We do the cores.
The cores?
Yeah.
Yeah, I love them!
Please mind the gap between the train and the platform. This is Ealing Common. Change here for the District Line. This is a Piccadilly Line service to Cockfosters.
She doesn't stop talking. I'm trying to vlog here. We're on the tube now, heading to some lunch. And, yeah, I'm still buzzing from it. I've got the equipment. Grant's got equipment. What would you like, Grant?
I want something amazing and vegetarian.
Amazing, but anything. Yeah. Do you want any warm beverage?
Make it a cafe mocha.
Cafe mocha?
Yeah, I'll make it.
Mocha or mocha?
Mocha. What is a mocha?
Get a good accent, Grant. Your accent sounds weird. There we go. You like your food?
Success.
Success. Success, my man. I went for this, even though I shouldn't. So what's going on?
Okay. His name's Toby Lauren.
He's got, you've got a friend who's a fan.
Yeah, and he's gone to the toilet.
So I prank him.
So tell him, go up to him and ask him for a picture.
Yeah, I'm gonna do it. We'll film the whole thing. Thank you. We just met this guy. We just met these guys here. Their friend apparently is a fan. And we're gonna prank.
Hey, what's up, Toby? You have a photo. That was really cool, he was really nice. And yeah, in future guys, if you ever see me out and about, come say hi, don't be scared, I'd love to chat. And I'd love to get you on a vlog if I'm vlogging. So yeah, see ya.
So I just uploaded all the footage onto my computer. It's all there. It looks good, look at it. Look at it, look at it go, look at it go, look at it go. I'm so excited, he was really, really cool. Even got a close up of him for. Yo, look at that perfect face.
He's got a perfect face.
He does, really, he's a good looking guy.
It's ridiculous. Like, he doesn't have a perfect face from like 10 meters away, but the closer you get, the more perfect you get. Which is not like normal people, right?
No.
It's the other way around.
The edit's going well, and I actually decided that I'm gonna show you guys the bloopers exclusively right here, right now, in this video. There are not that many, but the few that there are, I think are really fun, and I hope you enjoy them. So here we go.
How do I know when you guys are ready for me? Are you ready?
I'll shout at you.
Oh, I can't get into character. Oh, Casper, mate, I'm sorry I'm so late, but I thought it'd be the perfect time
to... Sorry. Yeah, you just gotta stay in.
I need to stay in shot.
You gotta stay right.
It's not motion filming.
No.
Ah,
is it still right again? Is it right?
Stay in the door. Sorry I'm late.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay, cool. Oh, Casper, mate, so sorry I'm late. I had a lot of DMs on Twitter that I was looking through, but when I saw yours, I thought it'd be the perfect opportunity to...
You're late, Liam! No excuses! I've had it with you! I've been here for 3 hours!
I'm sorry, mate, things happen.
Cool. Should we just so I like the intro. Do you want to just stand there and I'm just going to say a few different things? You say where
I'll
you
just
are.
Just say where I am and I'll just wrap.
I've been here for 5 hours!
That's fine.
Sorry, it was a bit too much.
Good.
One more time.
Okay, wait, let me just say. You had to get the giggles out sometimes, don't you?
Come on.
Shut up!
I hope you guys enjoyed those bloopers. They were really funny, in my opinion. Not that it matters. Anyway, I just got a box sent to me. I have no idea what it is. I'm excited. It might be a present for my birthday from my mother, so I'm gonna open it right now. Please don't fill my lower half. I'm not wearing pants. No, Josh! Stop it. No, please. Unboxing! No, Josh! Unboxing!
Oh, I'm gonna get you.
No, but...
Oh, that's so cool.
I've been reading a lot recently and I told my mom all about Josh up here. I told my mom all about it, so she must have got me some really cool books. I'm gonna call her right now and thank her. Hey, mom.
Hi,
how are you?
The airport, so we might pop out because of traffic. Great, thanks. Great.
Good. Thank you so much for the books. They're really cool. I'm excited to read them.
Oh, great. Oh, fantastic.
Thank you so much.
And then there's another one coming tomorrow, I think, or the next day.
Yeah.
Oh, you're welcome.
Like, was it a good interview? I thought it was great.
Yeah, the interview went really well. I think I was quite nice in it, and he was amazing. So, yeah, very happy.
Oh, well, I can't wait to see it. Will you send me a little clip or something?
Yeah, are you on your way to Ireland now?
Yeah, we're on our way to the airport.
Josh is filming a video. What? Sorry. Is this porn? Okay. What? Who? Oh, you and Grana? No!
No!
Is that what Grana's been doing with you over the last few weeks? And which website have you been uploading this to? Oh!
Get out of the shot, Casper! We're busy here!
Maddie, you're on the vlog.
Huh?
Sorry, you're on the vlog. I was vlogging and then you called me. No, do you want to say? You can say shout out to the vlog. To celebrate today, I'm having my favorite drink. It's cola tonic and soda. If you're South African, you'll know what this is. It's basically soda water and cola tonic. Cola. I just wanted to thank you guys for all the support you've been giving me recently. It's been unbelievable. And I really am enjoying uploading on this second channel. So make sure to keep up to date by subscribing and giving this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. I'll see you soon. Bye.